What's going on?
Joey's tailor took advantage of me.
What? No way. I've been going to the guy for 12 years.
Hey, oh, come on. He said he was going to do my inseam, then he ran his hand up my leg, and then there was definite...
What?
Cupping.
That's how they do pits. First they go up one side, they move it over, then they go up the other side, they move it back, and then they do the rear. Ross, will you tell him? Isn't that how a tailor measures pants?
Yes, it is. In prison?